Hello, little explorers. Welcome to the magical world of heroes. Have you ever wondered who the greatest heroes in history are? They're not just people who fought battles or wore capes. They're people who changed the world with their ideas, their kindness, and their courage. Today, we're going to learn about one of the greatest minds in history. Have you ever seen a picture of a man with crazy white hair and wondered, who is he? Was he a magician? A time traveler? Or maybe one of the smartest people ever? His name was Albert Einstein, and he changed the world with his ideas. But did you know that as a child, people thought he wasn't smart? Stay tuned to find out how this curious little boy became a world-famous scientist, won a Nobel Prize, and inspired millions. If you love learning about real-life heroes, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss a new story. Let's go on a journey through Albert Einstein's life. Albert Einstein was born on March 14, 1879, in a town called Ulm, Germany. His father's name was Hermann, and his mother's name was Pauline. Albert had a little sister. Her name was Maya, also called Maria. As a child, Albert didn't talk much. Some people even thought he might not be very bright. Believe it or not, Einstein didn't really like school. But there was something he did love, math and science. He found other subjects, like language, a bit tricky. Albert Einstein didn't start talking properly until he was 4 years old. One of his teachers even told him he would never succeed. But they were wrong, because Einstein was actually a super curious and brilliant thinker. Did you know? A scientist named Dr. Thomas Sowell later used the term Einstein syndrome to describe kids who start speaking late but turn out to be really smart. Einstein's dad owned an electronics shop where little Albert saw all kinds of cool machines. This helped him learn about science and electricity from a young age. When Einstein was 5 years old, his dad gave him a compass. Albert was amazed. He wondered, why does the needle always point in the same direction? That tiny question made him curious about the invisible forces of the universe. This tiny compass made Albert fall in love with science. Einstein also loved books. One of his favorites was about geometry, a type of math with shapes and measurements. He called it his sacred little geometry book because he thought it was so amazing. When Einstein was 15 years old, his family moved to Milan, Italy. Later, he went to a special school called the Polytechnic Academy in Zurich, Switzerland. There, he studied physics and math, his favorite subjects. In 1900, Einstein graduated from college and was ready to change the world with his big ideas. After college, Albert Einstein couldn't find a job as a scientist. Instead, he worked in a small office in Berlin as a patent examiner. His job was to look at new inventions and check if they were real or not. But in his free time, he worked on his own ideas. He kept thinking about big questions. How does light travel? What is time? What is energy? In 1905, he wrote four incredible papers that changed science forever. One of them introduced the most famous equation in history, E equals mc squared. Let's break it down. E equals energy, m equals mass, how much something weighs, c squared equals the speed of light squared, which means really fast. This equation explains how energy and matter are connected. It also helped scientists understand nuclear power. In 1915, Einstein developed the theory of relativity, which explained how space and time work together. Sounds complicated, right? Don't worry, I'll explain. Imagine you're in a spaceship going super fast, almost as fast as light. If you fly around Earth for one whole day, when you come back, everyone on Earth will have aged 25 years, but you would have aged only one day. That's because time slows down when you move super fast, kind of like a magic trick, but real. At first, not everyone believed to Albert Einstein. But in 1919, scientists proved that his theory was correct. Because of his discoveries, Einstein won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1921. He became famous all over the world. Let me explain, what is the Nobel Prize? The Nobel Prize is one of the biggest and most important awards in the world. It is given to people who make amazing discoveries or do great things that help make the world a better place. It was created by a man named Alfred Nobel, who was a scientist and inventor. When he passed away, he left his money to start the Nobel Prizes so smart and hardworking people could be rewarded for their brilliant ideas. In the 1933, there was trouble in Germany, and Einstein decided to move to the United States of America. He worked as a professor at the Institute of Advanced Study in a city called Princeton and continued studying the universe. Later, he became citizenship of USA, United States of America. Albert Einstein was one of the greatest geniuses in the history of science. His theories or ideas led to new ways of thinking about the universe. But he wasn't just a scientist. He also cared deeply about peace and human rights. He believed that knowledge should be used to help people, not harm them. Once he said, "Peace cannot be kept by force. It can only be achieved by understanding." Albert Einstein continued to learn and teach until his very last days. On April 18, 1955, he passed away at the age of 76. But his ideas live on. Einstein may not be with us anymore, but his amazing discoveries live on and continue to inspire people all over the world. Yes, dear children, now let's listen to the famous quotes of Albert Einstein. 1. I never think of the future, it comes soon enough. This means, don't worry too much about the future, just do your best today. 2. Truth is what stands the test of experience. This means, the real truth is something that stays true, no matter what happens. 3. Imagination is more important than knowledge. Knowledge is limited. Imagination encircles the world. This means books and facts are important, but dreaming big and thinking creatively can change the world. 4. A person who never made a mistake never tried anything new. This means making mistakes is part of learning. The only way to discover something amazing is to try. 5. Everybody is a genius. But if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will live its whole life believing that it is stupid. This means everyone is smart in their own way. You don't have to be good at everything. Just find what makes you special. Wow, what an amazing journey through the life of Albert Einstein. From a curious child to a world-changing scientist, his story teaches us that imagination and curiosity can take you anywhere. Thank you for joining me on this journey. And don't forget, if you want to learn more about incredible people who change the world, make sure to like this video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an adventure. Thanks for watching, and remember, keep asking questions and never stop learning. See you next time!